How to repair a hole in a knit sweater without sewing. Place a piece of cardboard in between your sweater to make sure that no glue will seep through. Grab your speedsew fabric glue and squeeze them onto a dish. Using a Q-tip, apply the glue directly into the hole and pinch it together. Let it dry for about 5 to 10 minutes, and just like that, your sweater is back to wearable condition. Thanks for watching! Thank you.